So check this out. It's just an update to how I'm gonna run this little Dragon Ball Z thing. Cause this, I'm serious about this. This is about to be the biggest collection of Dragon Ball Z cards you ever seen. But point is, I'll probably do this periodically some way. So the idea is I open the packs through the month, see what we get. And when I'm done for the month, I'll make a short video just of the holographics and shinies and prism rares and all that. And just, you know, have that like one massive video just showing all the nice new ones, you know. I think that'd be a good idea. I'll come up with something after that later.